pleasure for me to officially launch with you today the new Swiss-Ghana cooperation program for the years 2021-24. This program will allow us to continue our fruitful and deep collaboration over the coming 4 years and further strengthen our ties. Ties that have been friendly and constructive for a very long time, based on mutual respect and a willingness to find constructive solutions for joint challenges. One of these challenges is the enhanced cooperation on climate change. Last year, we concluded a bilateral agreement on cooperation under the Article 6 of the Paris Agreement. Swiss stakeholders are expected to engage in green investment opportunities and so promote sustainable development in Ghana. It allows Switzerland to contribute more to the global reduction of greenhouse emission gas that we would be able through our domestic measures only. And finally, it brings the cooperative spirit of the Paris Agreement to life, benefits Ghana and the global climate.
We had a meeting this morning to launch the 2021 to 2024 CECO Country Strategy for Ghana is significant as it expands further the areas of cooperation between Ghana and Switzerland. This is welcome indeed, and I am pleased to extend the appreciation of the government and people of Ghana to the government and the people of Switzerland for their continuous support for Ghana's progress and development. I strongly believe the step we have just taken in launching the next phase of our bilateral cooperation would only continue to move our relations to greater heights for a better future together. Long live Ghana, long live Switzerland, long live Ghana-Switzerland relations.
Great. Yeah. A little money in this world.
Nothing much.
Thank you.
Great.
Sorry.